there in 10. Where and when? Big R1, I'll be there in 10. I am the boogie man scaring men. Call out my name and I appear with... Come to a video shooting your ends. I will turn up early yard, then your cameraman bear equipment, you'll be thinking it's them. Hold on, wait there, where's his lens? There's his lens. Unsatisfied thing, where's his friends? You man, I'm trading for you with spare intent. Why would I scrap when I'm here with... Man, don't care if your ears are bent. No, my... I will ring every 15 like Big Ben. Test me how. Phone man's phone up, let's meet now. Kick this thing off like Jet Li, bow. David Luiz absolutely foul. Don't be your... Sit down, cause I went Deptford Green. I got Chinese man that would drive by your favourite restaurant and you'll get your main chick. What did you think? I will scream and shout. You ain't nothing if you ain't seen Cloud. Bet 10 bags I will find these house. Walk one mum to get my man about. Man, go to mumsy's mum's house. What am nan? Dead serious, you don't want it with man. I've told this boy not to f with man.
Told him.
Where and when? Big R1, I'll be there in 10.
Told him.
Where and when? Big R1, I'll be there in 10.
I'll be there in 10. Old school, I'll be there with Spen. Big black geezer is staring then. Yeah, staring then. They dare me, but I'm daring them. Oh no, I ain't hearing them. Double M, yeah, I'm here with M. Clapped in this bingo. That's right. Man, let the tingo. Who, him? Man, that's an insult. Chits when the man, and she's hearing the lingo. Back, I'm a spider. On the rider, I slap man a fiver. 20 vans, all black with a driver. 50 man in the back getting liver. That's 50 gang in the back, that's a minor. Man just tall and black, that's a minor. You gas man up and that's an advisor.
Great to have you along with us at the Parc des Princes in Paris on such a splendid day too. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. The conditions that we're playing under today refers to headers and volleys. You can only score with headers or volleys or indeed from a direct free kick. It's PSG against Everton.
It's going to be interesting actually to see whether this leads to more goals or less. You'd have thought on paper it's going to be a little bit harder to score. We'll soon find out.
Opening them up with a through pass. That's a good cross. Di Maria. That's great defending with the block. Paris Saint-Germain. This is their lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Thiago Silva plays with Marquinhos in central defence. Marco Verratti plays today with Idrissa Gueye in central midfield. And Kylian Mbappe plays up with Mauro Icardi. Got the Everton lineup for you. Jordan Pickford is the goalkeeper. Alex Iwobi starts. Dip with these two strikers up front. Read the intentions. Lost the ball. Now for the lead. It's clipped in over the top. That's a very good goal. It's offside, that's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
Won it back with an interception. Well, he's given the ball away here, unnecessarily. Guided through. Now Bernat. No nonsense defending, it was needed. Thomas Meunier. This is how they love to play on the break. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. It is the first goal of the contest, it's gone to PSG.
That's what they were waiting for.
Great goal.
Well, he's got a track record of that. On his left side, he's so dangerous.
Paris Saint-Germain in front. Intercepted well. That's not what he wanted to do. A poor pass. Icardi. Now Andre Gomez. Oh, they couldn't keep possession. They've given it away. Clever ball.
All peters out rather for them.
Throw in for Paris Saint-Germain. Now Bernat. Neymar. Cleared it well. Mbappe. The shot's hit the post. He's angry with the assistant, but I must say these officials are very good indeed, and I think they probably got that offside call right as well.
Yeah, I think when he looks back at the replays tonight, he'll accept that he did go just a little bit early, not by much, but he was off.
Verratti. Gay. It's good play to get a foot in and intercept, and the defender is there to clear it. Far post cross. Delivery was good, but just past the reach of a teammate. Now across, Angel Di Maria. Catching practice indeed for the goalkeeper here from that poor cross. Cuts it out nicely. To Andre Gomez. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Good vision, played over the back of the defenders. Icardi! Bearing the equaliser at one end, they've gone and scored at the other end to put themselves two ahead and strengthen their position.
Oh, as I said before, I can appreciate the movement in the box there and certainly the header at the end of it.
Restarting at 2-0. Here's Digne. That's an unforced error, really, with the pass.
PSG having most of the ball, really have dominated possession, and we've been treated.
Mbappe! That's a brilliant goal. Flag up for offside, it's not going to count.
Well, really good organisation from the defence, and it was offside looking at it.
Make of it, Alan.
Well, I thought he was onside, you know, but he's gone through and tucked it away. But looking at the replay, yes, he had gone a bit early.
Dominic Calvert-Lewin. Now Andre Gomez. He's won it back easily. Theo Walcott. Well, stop the cross was the shout, and the defender did that. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. Theo Walcott. Excellent tackle, and the result is a throw. Sidibe. Squeezed in against the touchline. It will be another throw in. terrific tackle. Wilcock trying to whip it into the middle.
Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
I think he'd love to shoot, but he can't from this angle. Got to get a good ball into the box.
Richarlison! Still heading for goal.
Well, he did well to get to the ball first. That's the best I can say.
It's another chance, really. And any sort of contact there, and you think it must go in, but it didn't go in.
So I think he's just mistimed that, whatever. It's a shocking miss.
It's Marquinhos.
Idrissa Gana Gueye.
Intercepted here. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into.
Chance here for Everton. He's put his body on the line there. Chance to go at the opposition with pace.
Referee's had a good look and decided from what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes.
Well played, the goalkeeper. Good judgment, good hands.
Intercepted well.
And the referee is blown for half-time. It's 2-0 here.
So here we are at half-time. It's been a good watch so far.
For the lead.
It's tipped in over the top.
That's a very good goal. It's offside. That's what the assistant has said. This is how they love to play on the break. It is the first goal of the contest. So we're all set for the second half. A strong player, and he shielded it well. He's given it away. Strong tackle. Cuts it out nicely. Probing the pass. Neymar,
and the offside is given.
Andre Gomes. One to chase down. He's gone over the defenders.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Bernat. Verratti. Read the play well. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. It's clipped in over the top, and the goalkeeper turns it over.
Well, they're doing their marking properly at the corner here, it looks like it anyway.
In goes the corner.
It's not really away. Poor clearance.
Verratti! Top performance from a top team, and they've emphasised their superiority with the number of goals that they've scored. He took it on, and that showed a bit of courage, but he was rewarded for his bravery with the perfect volley.
Well, sometimes they can fly into Rose Ed, but that one, back of the net. Well done, son.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. That's a bad ball.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside.
Mauro Icardi. Good interception there. Looking for a through ball. Played in the clear. He's in. He's in now. The defender's managed to get in the way there. That's even better play to stop the chance.
Mbappe.
Verratti! It's not going to count. It's no goal, in fact.
I think there's going to be a change for Paris Saint-Germain.
Mina.
It's a bit lazy in possession. Idrissa Gueye
likes to come into this area. They'll want him further up front, though, as the game develops, I'm sure.
Trying to find Di Maria.
Confident enough to take it on the volley.
Yeah, it is one of the hardest techniques going.
And 20 minutes to...
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Really in the clear now, in on goal. Real chance now.
That was a...
Now it's offside.
And it looks as though they might be in to score. Paris Saint-Germain now ready to make a switch now.
He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. Well, he could be in.
Another turnover in play here with that interception.
That was close and well hit, too.
Yeah, he really did get the laces behind it.
And the manager, Alan, is making this change here. Substitution will take place.
Well, he's done his bit. He got the goal that put his team in the lead. Can they hold that lead?
Here's Digne.
Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Nice idea with the Icardi to the rescue, and how, guiding it through.
We've got 10 minutes left on the clock.
Read the play well.
Well, they've gone and won the ball in excellent vision.
Real chance.
Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Taken the touch and now needs to clear.
Well, worked hard to get it here. They've been trying to do this, get the ball over the top.
And the referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside. Just a change now. He's bringing on a new player. Great ball. Trying to find Di Maria. Wanted to take the responsibility, pat on the back for that. Needs a bit more power and a bit more direction.
I have seen him find the net from that distance.
They're looking to get to him and take the ball from him. Paris Saint-Germain back in possession now. Coming on for Everton, a substitute.
Steered through, behind the defenders and onside.
In for Neymar.
Wonderful technique to volley that in.
Well, some players can master that, others struggle, but this lad, well, his technique is perfect. Well, what a beautiful sight this is. The fans are going wild. It was a great example of timing and agility.
Well, it's a tough game for the team that are trailing. They're out of the contest, really. They're just playing for pride. They're really being torn apart. Sometimes being a favourite in a match can weigh heavily, expectation and all that. It's not a problem for this team, is it?
No, I think their manager will be delighted because they've not taken it easily at all. They've given respect to their opponents, but they've shown their class too.
Here's Digne.
Cuts it out nicely. That's the final whistle from the referee.
Subliminal, and it'll put you in a critical. Used to be invisible, they would refer to me as mythical. Sipping up, yeah, sipping slow. Not on my level, not on your tippy toes. Walk at the back and I yell, give me those. Hot as a stove, yeah, I'm wearing Fendi clothes. I want my spot, yeah, look at Wendy knows. My and they getting in a rose.